Methods, Introduction. Making a 3D design using light and shade is what we are going to learn today. What we need is fabric to draw the design. Painting on fabric should be done by keeping it on a flat surface. Normally, we draw flowers on fabric, but three-dimensional objects should be drawn on flat surfaces